Here's something I wish I knew before I was in my 30s. How to read interstate exit signs. Specifically, the importance of the position of this little guy. What is the significance of the position of the exit number sign on the top of the exit sign? It's an indication of whether the exit location is to the right, left, or straight. These are exit signs from where I grew up, and now I know where all of the exits are!